did you know?
Starfish have a specialized feeding mechanism called a water vascular system. They use suction cups on their tube feet to pry open the shells of mollusks, such as clams or oysters. Then, they push their stomach out of their body and into the shell to digest the prey externally. Hit the subscribe button for more such facts.